Magnus's fighting skills unbelievable. You cannot get better fighting skills than that. And all of you watching this, get inspired by the world champion. This is the game where you will say no to draws, no to short draws. You keep fighting, come what may. Queen e8. This time Wesley says, I'm going to block your king here. If you become too smart and come to b4, I'm going to checkmate you. Of course, Magnus is not going to come there. Now Magnus is down to 20 seconds.
A queen f4 is a move, but he did not play that.
He came back.
He came back. Why didn't he play queen f4? I still didn't get it. But
there could have been a perpetual there. Magnus comes back to c7. Queen to a8. Somehow, Magnus's only intention is not to find the win or anything. Just to make sure that there is no straightforward perpetual check so he can keep playing. He takes on queen f4.
Now queen c6, king d8. Queen c6, king d8. Yeah. And queen b7 also king d8, guys. Yeah. King d6 ko, there is a pretty queen in queen b8 check and you will lose the queen.
Mm.
So queen d5.
Now king e7.
King e7.
I like how Wesley made his few moves very quickly, which gave him 50 seconds. Now 58 seconds. King e7.
Now queen c5 check for sure.
Yeah, takes.
Queen, abhi maar sakte hai kya?
Abhi maarna bahut.
Pawns are very far away. Problem is, it's too risky.
But then pawns, you also have away. two passers.
Haan, yeah, but my passers are so much more advanced, na?
यही तो चेस में ये भी नहीं समझता कि whether this position is winning or not, but I guess after queen d6 in that
king f8 is a blunder na.
Oh, queen e8 check. Magnus is blundered.
Queen e8 check. King g7, queen f7,
final made it to the
end. Look at Wesley smile. Oh my god, what a blunder. Wesley has done it. What a turnaround!
Incredible, after such a fight. It has to end in this manner.
Oh, Magnus is so unhappy. Wesley is smiling. Unbelievable fighting spirit by both the guys. A big round of applause.
Oh my god, Magnus is so upset. Oh my god, Magnus is so upset. Oh my god, he's so upset.
But I think he recovered already. Like,
oh my god.
Wesley has done it, guys. Unbelievable. We could never have sensed it that
this could happen, yeah?
King, you know, here king f4, queen f5 is a checkmate. Somehow, Magnus made the crucial error of going to f8 here. He had to go to d8 and then it would have been a draw after queen e8, king c7. We would have continued the game, but Magnus just simply blundered here, queen e8. Check! If king h8, there is queen h7 checkmate. He went to h6, queen h7. Oh my god!